The UN has called on all parties to the conflict to respect their obligations under international humanitarian law, to protect the lives and rights of civilians, and to protect civilian infrastructure, and has reiterated its readiness to respond once the security situation allows. Our humanitarian colleagues have reported that heavy fighting in Ghazni city in the past 3 days has resulted in more than 100 civilian casualties. Communications networks and electricity supply are currently down in the city, resulting in water shortages, and food is also reportedly running low. The UN's Secretary General's Special Representative for Afghanistan, Tadamichi Yamamoto, said that while preparations for the October 20th elections are on track, all parties must perform their respective roles to ensure the necessary timelines and conditions are met. He added that the UN remains committed to working with Afghan institutions as they implement reforms to enhance transparency and build trust in Afghanistan's democratic processes, including by promoting the participation of women as voters and as candidates.